So friends, welcome to my YouTube channel, you and me Vani. Friends, today I am discussing about cultivation of wheat crops and some important questions related to wheats. Friends, wheat is a rabi crop that is grown in winter season. Sowing of wheat takes place in October to December. Harvesting is done during month of February to May. The wheat crop need cool winter and hot summers. The Indo-Gangetic region is the most conducive for the growing of wheat crops. Wheat have so many species which is grown worldwide, and the Triticum astivum, it is the common wheat, Triticum aethypicum, Triticum areticum, Triticum Bioticum, Triticum carathilicum, Triticum compactum, Triticum durum, Triticum macha, Triticum mileti, Triticum monococcum, Triticum espalta, Triticum isprococcum. The Triticum astivum is the common bread wheat, and it is the soft wheat, also known as the soft wheat. Triticum compactum is the club wheat. The major cultivated species of wheat, the Triticum astivum, is known as the common wheat and bread wheat. It is the hexaploid species. Here 2n is equal to 6x is equal to 42, and it is the most widely cultivated in world. Durum wheat, it is botanical name Triticum durum. It is the tetraploid species. It is also second most widely cultivated wheat. Econ wheat, Triticum monococcum, it is a diploid species, wild and cultivated variants. And Imar wheat, Triticum diacocum, it is tetraploids. And Spelta, Triticum spelta, it is the under hexaploid species cultivated in limited quantity. Wheat generally require 110 to 130 days between planting and harvesting, depending upon the climatic, seed type, soil conditions. In early maturity variety required 110 days, and late maturity variety required 130 to 140 days. That is the late maturity varieties. The wheat and barley are the first cereal known have been domesticated. Wheat originated in Southwest Asia in area known as the Fertile Crescent. The earliest archaeological evidence for wheat cultivation come from the Levant, large area of Middle East and Turkey. Around 1000 year ago, the wheat is cultivated. Along with corn and rice, wheat is the one of the most important food crops that is grown on about 200 million hectare worldwide, covering more than land area any other crops. And the most of this China, India, Russia, USA and Canada in the highest in productions. Wheat are more demanding with regard of soil, climatic condition and water supply than other cereal crops. Ideally, wheat required heavy, deep and humus soil, but well irrigated soil with high water capacity and pH between 5.5 to 7.5, nutrient niche clay and black earth soil is good for that crop. Wheat is mainly grown in temperate zone where it too dry or cold for rice and corn, but also subtropical. All of the cereal, it is the most widely adopted in highest yield. However, the achieved in the cooler part of ecological range, it has a C3 carbon fixation and develop best at the temperature of 10 degree centigrade to 24 degree centigrade. Various species are probably second oldest cultivated plants. They are first domesticated between 7500 BC to 6500 BC in the Fertile Crescent region of Middle East, and the oldest evidence of systematic cultivation of wild wheat was found near the southern edge of the Euphrates. The most cultivated wheat belongs to the species such as Econ, Triticum monococcum, triticum dryococcum and limited scale revert wheat, but later club wheat triticum compactum, durum wheat triticum durum, and spelt wheat triticum spelta are cultivated. Soft wheat triticum aestivum did not gain its dominance until the Middle Ages. Wheat is the very well crops. Its taxonomy is complicated and partly obscure. Soft wheat triticum aestivum is the hexaploids, is equal to n is equal to 6, x is equal to 42. And wheat is mainly used for human nutrition, but it is lesser extent to fodders for livestock. While starch account for nearly 60% of the gain of the wheat, and protein is the 13 to 15% is considered nutrition importance. Fodders, wheat also used for fodders, garbage and industrial products. Wheat genetics is more complicated than that of the most of the domesticated species. Some wheat species are diploid with the two set of chromosomes, but many of the stable polyploids with four set of the chromosomes is the tetraploid or six hexaploids. Acorn wheat is the monoploids. Triticum monococcum is the diploid species, having two components of the seven chromosomes. Tetraploid species, emmer wheat, durum wheat are derived from the wild emmer, and triticum dioicoids. Wild emmer itself result of hybridization between two diploid wild grasses, Triticum uratu and wild good grass such as Aspergillus circensis. The unknown grasses has been never been identified among the now surviving wild grasses, but closest living relative is the Aspergillus. The wheat have so many varieties grown in India: VL804, PBW502, PBW343. PBW233. It is the grown variety of soil in India. Well drawn loam soil and clay loam are the good for wheat. However, the good crop of wheat rises in the sandy loam and black soil also. Soil should be natural in reaction. Heavy soil and well good drainage are suitable for wheat cultivation under the dry condition. In wheat growing areas can be divided in five soils. Wheat has wide adaptability. It can be grown not only tropical, subtropical zones, but also in the temperate zone. The cold react as far for north. It can be tolerant several cold and snow. It can be cultivated from sea level to 3000 msl. Optimum temperature range ideal for germination of wheat is 20 degrees centigrade to 25 through the seeds and germinate. The top most wheat producing country: China, India, Russia, USA, France, Canada, Germany, Pakistan, USA, Australia, Ukraine, that ones. In India, Uttar Pradesh, Punjab, Madhya Pradesh, Haryana, Rajasthan, Bihar, these are the mainly contributed to cultivation of wheat crops, and highest production is the Uttar Pradesh. The some common wheat is there, Phalaris minor is known as the Gehum ka mama, and Phalaris minor Aurandisia, Avena fachua, Jangali jai, Melilotus alva, Sabed sanji ya wild sanji, Aspergillus avarensis, Krishnanil ya badi dud, billi butti. There's so many wheat in the wheat cropping systems. You can see there. Thank you for watching this video. Like and subscribe.